Hello guys, welcome to today's YouTube channel, today's video, sorry. Welcome to today's video and welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Priska Sagati and this is a lunch time here in the villa. We are cooking for the people, for visitors. And in today's menu guys, we are cooking omena. Let me show you, this is omena. Can you see it properly? So guys, I have started the video from the middle because I had forgotten to do a video for you today. So guys, today we are also cooking ugali, and the person holding the camera is the one cooking ugali for us today, but I'm always here to help and I'm going to show you how we cook. We multitask as African women, and this is ugali for over 150 people. You can see we just mix. Let me try to straighten this ugali so that you can see properly what we do. Come close and let's show them this omena. Meanwhile, the ugali is cooking. You can see the omena. We had washed them. Then I bought them from the market. I came, we washed them. Then we put them in a pot and added some cooking oil and salt. So put some fire. You can see we are using firewood to cook. And we are with Alex. Come here.
Yeah, man.
We are with, I am Marwa Soja.
Yeah, I'm Marwa Soja. I have come here to see how things are progressing.
Yes.
I think we are almost to have lunch soon.
Yeah.
Around 45 minutes, I think everything is
ready. Yeah, around 45 minutes, everything will be ready.
Yeah, thank you. Mm-hmm. What's your channel name?
Priska Sagati, guys.
Priska Sagati?
Yes.
You know, it is good to ask you.
Yeah, it's good.
It's, you can subscribe, you watch her video. And also, I have a channel because I am Mara Soja. Spelling of Soja is S-O-J-A. It's in Swahili
word. In Swahili word, Soja.
Yeah. S-O-J-A. Swahili.
Wow.
You subscribe to my channel. Mm-hmm. You know my channel, it has having a problem. Mm-hmm. Whereby my phone, it has having a problem. But I want to
fix the problem. So guys, these things are almost done. But not completely done. So I'm going to test this omena. You know, African women, we like testing to know if it's almost. And from the look of things, it's almost. Francis, can you test for us and tell us? It's almost. It's not dry, but we are waiting for it to dry. But it's almost. So guys, gonna be delicious. Francis is here. Can you show Francis? You know he's going to open a YouTube channel, but he doesn't want to talk.
Hello guys. My name is Francis John.
Yeah, Francis John.
Yeah.
You can see how he's turning this ugali. You know, Francis, I've tried turning this ugali, but I cannot. I don't know if it's the problem of muscles. Atasi wezi songa. Aya, so I can. Oh my god.
Oi, can you rindima?
I'm rindimaring for Sehem.
Yeah.
Guys, you can see. We are really trying and we are helping each other.
Not the content.
Meanwhile, show him, look, checking the omena.
How am I standing, man?
And meanwhile, the ugali is continuing to cook. Let's go outside. Let's show them outside. We are also here to chop these onions. We are chopping the onions so that it can be used to kukaranga. Kukaranga mtu anasemaje?
Unga.
Frying. Not frying. To add flavor. We are adding flavors.
Inaitwa kuunga unga bimena.
So come closer, let's show them how we bring these onions. So guys, after cutting the onions, you want to chop them into smaller pieces. This is how we do it. We just do this way. Can they see properly? So guys, you know it's in the kitchen and things should be perfect. That's why you're hearing some noises. People are wanting things to be perfect. So I'm still chopping. You know guys, I had long hair, but I decided to cut to plait short hair and cover the head because of hygiene in the kitchen.
Yeah, man.
That's why you did not see me doing some videos in the kitchen. But now I'm here. Rindimaring for Sehem. So could you say the name, mama? So guys, after this we are going to, let me show them. We have lots of spices here. We have carrots, we have garlic, cloves of garlic. And you can see we have prepared some cloves of garlic. So meanwhile they are cutting the onions, I'm going to break the cloves and cut them into smaller pieces. Guys, I've started tearing because of the onions. But I'm sorry. So we have this. We call it pilipili hoho. It's called green pepper. And we have the onions, the tomatoes here. We're going to use plenty of tomatoes. Oh, meanwhile Francis is checking the omena. Let's go and check together and see how it is. How is it? So come, let me show you where we put our utensils. Come, let's go show you where we put our utensils. Let me show you. Here's where we place our utensils. Meanwhile, I'm bringing something that we will place the omena from the fire. You can see this one, guys, and around here, come and show them. We have plates, cups, hot pots, jugs, spoons. We have plenty of utensils here. It's a rack. It's called a rack, yeah. So you can see plenty of utensils, guys, but what I've come to take is only this one, so I can go and use it to put the omena. So let's go, let me show you around. And by a glance, in 1 second, show them what the activity is going around. We are preparing vegetables there that will be escorted with ugali and omena. So let's go and continue with what we are doing. Come, guys. Yes. So we are going to remove this from the fire. Take care.
What are you
doing, baby? We don't play with oil. Yeah. Oh my God, there is a lot of smoke inside here.
Yeah, that's for me.
Oh my God. So guys, I'm going to remove this cooking sufuria so that I can remove the omena. I don't want it to continue cooking for a long time because we want to add some spices with the remaining cooking oil. Then proceed to adding tomatoes and cooking. After cooking, it's eating. Nothing more, nothing less. Guys, have a look. Plenty. When we add tomatoes here, guys, you're gonna wonder. You really wonder. You'll be amazed. they'll be like, whoo, it's plenty of it. And it's really very plenty. So, guys, I'm done and I'm going to leave whatever is going on there. I'm going to leave the fire. Let me set this omena aside and let's go outside and continue preparing the tomatoes. So, tomatoes and some carrots is what we're going to require. Have a look at this tomato, guys. This is what we're going also to use. I think it was going to come like 3-in-1, but it's 2-in-1 now.
Ineto masare.
Masare. Masare. That's native language meaning twins, guys.
So, why is this omena? Is here.
Yeah. Come and show them the omena outside here. How would they look? And I told Francis to open a YouTube channel yesterday. I don't know why he has not opened. And the party is only 2 weeks to go. So guys, I'm preparing my ho-ho. Me, I normally remove the inner seeds. These seeds from inside. So we are at Ayamarua Villa, Medellin, at the party. And this is where we are cooking for the guests. Guys, we are here to support our brother, our own, our village mate, our neighbor. We are here for him and we really love him. We really appreciate him, our schoolmates. Really appreciate him for everything that he's done in our village. And we just want to send this message. When he will get to watch some videos, let him know that. Maro, may you know that we really appreciate you. We really think about you when we are in prayer. We tell God to protect you because you've made us known. So guys, I'm going to use these onions to prepare our omena. And there is someone here vlogging about me. How? What's your name?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you, Priska?
I'm good.
This is the department that is so much respected.
Yeah,
without
sure.
This department, no food. So we appreciate you. We love you.
Thank
you for feeding us. Thousands of people each and every day. May God reward you. My name is Med at It. I also came to be part of this big movement.
Wow.
And I thank God for this.
Thank you. Guys, you can hear that. It's very strong, eh? I appreciate. So guys, now we are going to place this on fire here. And I'll add some leftover cooking oil. You can see this is the cooking oil that I'm going to use that was removed from this omena. So let me take this cooking bitungure. So guys, let me place, and I'm adding these onions. You can see plenty of onions, in fact, guys, because we cook quality food. You know, onions are flavorful. Onions have a certain flavor that is, I don't know how I can explain it, but let us cook and you'll get opinions from people we are serving. Yeah. Meanwhile, fire is not in place. The ugali is cooking. Let me just remove some firewood from here. There is someone who is stubborn here.
Yes, you'll understand him.
Alex.
Yeah, man.
Don't be stubborn, man. So, oh my God. Guys. People must eat.
Whether they like it or not.
People must eat. And they must eat quality food. So meanwhile, the fire is lighting. Come and show them here. Moto. The fire, you can see, is lighting. And the onions are about to cook. Let's go outside and prepare garlic. So that I can add some garlic inside here. And I'll add lots of spices. So let's go outside and I'll show them what you want to do. So, who's it going
to be?
So, I crushed these cloves of garlic. Is it
a method?
That's funny, baby. You're not a patata. So guys, you can see how I'm crushing. Show them closer how I'm crushing the garlic. So after that, our manners, guys, are going to be very flavored, very much flavored. So let me. Meanwhile, tomatoes are being prepared by Francis John, and he's going to open a YouTube channel very soon.
Yeah.
Want him to succeed. Me, I always tell you guys, I'm happy when someone is succeeding.
Yeah, he's here.
Yes, he's here. I'm very happy.
He's here. To see someone succeed. Fire.
Mm-hmm. He's kukujering fire.
Fire
the bomb.
Yeah.
Bomb.
Yeah.
Boom. So guys, you can see how I prepare my garlic. Me, I normally don't crush them. I just do this way, then cut them into smaller pieces like this. Then I go and add them in the cooked onions. So meanwhile, my onions are cooking. Let me prepare them and set them aside. But I think I should place them somewhere that I can use them as up. I'm going to take them together with these ones. This one will be added later. So I'm just doing this way. Have a look at me, what I'm doing, guys. And you really appreciate the food. You hear it from the visitors. So meanwhile, guys, come and show them. We are preparing the firewood. And it's not an easy task, but it's just like, it's the African way. I told you guys he is in Africa. You can see he's preparing the firewood so that we can cook properly for the guests. But meanwhile, let's go. Let's go. Let's go and put this one, add them in the onions. Then I'll stir. This one is called stirring. Kukoroga. We say kukoroga in Swahili. And it's the same in Kikuria, kukoroga. Let me continue. With the ugali. Oh my god. Today we'll sleep tired. Guys. Hey. But I will show you the end product. People will be really enjoying. Like really enjoying. So. I'm trying to ignite fire. I don't know if it's ignition by fanning it. So let the onions cook. They're really cooking.
Wait, put up with the fire, that was kicking on you. You're a man,
I'm subdividing them into smaller pieces because when they are smaller they light very quickly without stabbing. So let's go and add some firewood in the fire. So guys, the fire must behave, guys. So let's pause a little bit, then we will show you when they are ready.
We got one
already.
So guys, we are preparing the tomatoes meanwhile, and I'll bring some coriander too. Let me go and bring the coriander and show you. We have plenty of coriander here, guys, and we have drinking water, clean drinking water. So let's go and you can see plenty of coriander leaves and this and some in the kitchen. This is what you're going to use, guys. So stay tuned and I'll take you through every process. Guys, have a look. And our ugali is here.
Tomato.
Yes, Francis is taking the tomatoes that you're going to put.
This is manyanya ring.
Manyanyas.
Manyanya.
We are going to add the nyanyas inside the onions. Mangare osha hii. Tuweke tukatekate. Ichinde hichige. Nuchi tuenere.
No. He's here.
Oh, Irene is preparing some.
Yeah.
Okay, so bring kitunguri bira bivai kwa zidi bado hake. So guys, here are our tomatoes and our onions. So there was a lot of smoke, so Francis came to help. He's really helpful here. And our onion, our omena is there. So one of our have so guys, our girl is here and Francis is here. You can see the pot we are using to place the ugali. I'm going to show you the whole process, the entire process of preparation. And you're going to enjoy. Sahani urete. Oh.
Sahani.
Tebalera no bukomu. So guys, you can see how we are placing the ugali. And meanwhile, he's doing that. I am doing this. Oh, there are you
there. Hey. Okay. What
is
it? And the mirror,
so, guys, I have given someone the phone to record us what we are doing. Guys, you know when ugali is not cooked, we have to doubt and we have to test to make sure we don't cook. We don't give people uncooked food. So that's why Francis was really concerned about the ugali. Have you done corner corner things here?
Hey, not a corner corner.
No corner corner.
No corner corner. Man, you.
Everything is very, very straightforward.
Yeah, sure. Very straightforward.
Hey.
I think I should put my tomatoes now. Guys, cooking is ongoing and we chair. We push the firewood inside for it to continue burning. So I will leave this for a moment so that it can cook properly, so that then I will mix it. So guys, this is the man who was recording me. What's your name?
I'm Mangare.
Mangare.
Security man in Ayamaras.
You can see here. F Mangare. Tutakoroki again to come aqui. F Mangare. Security. So Mangare, you are doing a good job, I can see.
Yes, of course.
Mm-hmm.
I'm making sure that everything is very under control.
Mm-hmm.
No cheeky and stubborn boys entering the compound.
Mm-hmm.
So everybody is comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
Otherwise, you are welcome.
Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. So guys, our kales are ready. And things are continuing here. we are preparing the stew for omena. And people are going to enjoy, I promise you guys. You're going to see for yourself people eating and enjoying. You're going to know the comments from the people directly. Before engaging the online comments, we're going to engage the people watching. Meanwhile, Francis is continuing to stir. Let me bring some spices. We have plenty of spices here. And we are going to add some for flavor. We need flavor. So, let me show you. You can see. It's a prepared kitchen, guys. So, let's add bit by bit. See here, Iko. Iko itatosha hiyo, soy sauce.
I am Muzinga.
Sere, kanju unishikia hapa?
I am
Muzinga.
Muzinga is food, yeah?
Eh?
Muzinga?
No, this is soy sauce.
Oh, I'm not Muzinga.
No. Okay. We don't do that. We don't do alcohol. Njoo sereka hapa. The kitchen is super busy. Shikilia tu. And we are adding the soy sauce. We finish it. Let's rinse. Hi. We finished this one. And guys, you can see I was searching for spices and when you don't see the spice you're looking for, you continue searching. So you're adding some tomato paste.
Is it? Hmm? Tomato?
Paste.
Okay. I am tomato
paste.
Yeah, in nice work of Swahili. I can hear it.
He's adding some tomato paste. And we're going to add a little bit of curry powder. Also add a little bit of turmeric for flavors. Enough. Cover. You don't like wasting things. After you cover, then I'm going to rearrange back. Sirika, come and show them. I'm arranging back everything. After we use, we rearrange for neatness, guys. So I think that's it. That is it. And we are going to return them back to where we found them. We just clean us up and as we go. So, guys, you can see we have yams here. And Barak came to say hi to me. Barak is a friend of mine.
Hello.
And he's my bike man, so I'm serving him one yam there.
Niko Komalo.
So, come, let's continue.
Niko Komalo huku mtoni. Uju malo, pole
bani. Uyo ni wakuambiwa pole. Kama ajui malo.
Makuja sahi.
So guys, we've been laughing. Barak is asking, he's telling someone that he's at Marwa's place. And the person is saying he doesn't know Marwa. So he's saying, if you don't know Marwa, I'm sorry. So we are laughing. It's just like, how can't you know Marwa? Oh my God, yeah. It's so funny.
Oh my goodness.
It's very funny, Barak, Sindio, that you don't eat yam at Marwa's place and someone is like, who is Marwa?
We are not for
Imagine
nimemwambia naenda kwa Marwa huko mtoni. Ajui ni nani, bado ananiuliza Marwa gani.
Achana naye. So come and show them our...
I am already.
Bado, not yet.
Oh, okay.
We want it to cook and become thick.
Okay.
Guys, you can see the sauce. Oh my God, let me show you. Whoo! It's calling. Oh my God. The sauce. The sauce. Oh my God. Omena. International chefs.
You need a cake opener?
So guys, I'm still continuing to cook the tomatoes. I think you're going to add more garlic. Meanwhile, our sauce is cooking. Come and show them the garlic, how I'm preparing my garlic. Up, up. So, I'm showing you how I'm preparing my garlic. So, bye. I'm going to add it on top. For the second time. Taking this coriander.
Madam, you sing a kwa ju?
Nae, na ju.
Okay.
Ya ju intakata kadok.
Oh. Okay.
So guys, let's mix together. Then I put my omena. Oh guys, you're going to enjoy.
Enjoy myself, yeah?
Yeah. Enjoy food. Okay. Eating food. So I've added the omena and it's time to mix carefully, gently. Eric or her? So, Francis, are we going to add some soup? Should we add some soup or we cook it this way? You know, it's very nice. It's good looking. Come and have a look. Without
I'm not here complaining.
No complaining.
No complaining.
So, I want to prepare some little coriander that I will sprinkle on top. Come and show them. Oh my God.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my goodness. This is our omena.
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 This is our omena.
Mm-hmm. Omena. Si. Testing time. Mic 1, 2. To the apple.
I'm not your soup, Sindo.
No soup.
Yes.
No soup.
No soup. Mm. Is I'm kutawata kido.
No.
No.
It's ready.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So guys, Francis is helping me remove. And now we are going to cook sukuma wiki. So guys, it's good when you prepare food, you should cover it. So I'm going. Let me use this lid to cover. Ama izipangwe kabisa, sindio? So, let me bring an insert so that I can place the omena inside. Then I will see you in a moment. So guys, when you cook, it's good to know how people's opinions. I put this as a microphone. And then so let me show you people testing the meal and telling me. Let me know your opinion on this omena. Madam, have a look at the camera.
No. They will see me eating.
Uncle, have a look at the camera and tell them.
Omena is very nice. Delicious.
Delicious, eh?
Yeah.
Oh my God. So guys, I really appreciate, I really feel happy.
Delicious.
When people say that I cook delicious. So let's go and know other people's opinions. And there are boys here helping me around. I want them to know your opinion, to know their opinion.
So sweet.
Eh?
So sweet.
And you?
Yes.
And you, boy, you come here. And you? Eh?
So
good. So? Eh? English is not water. So guys, and you did not test. Why? Let me bring some for you, right? So guys, after cooking, it's time to place it here. So that you can cover it with some aluminium foil, ready to serve. So, come and show them how it looks. Yummy, yummy, guys. Have a look. You are going to enjoy. So, thank you so much, cameraman. I'm going to serve it here.
What is on the of kitchen?
Yeah.
Guys, Mama,
you,
guys, so Francis, so guys, this one we leave for the people working in the kitchen so that they can eat, and this one you're going to serve. Hooray! So, I'm taking the aluminium foil and cover everything.
What is here? Yeah, put you.
So, I just take this size. So guys, I have covered my meal, so I'm going to place it there next to the ugali. Meanwhile, we will be waiting for skuma to cook. Come, let's place it here. So here, first I have to check down if it's clean then. Place it there. Boom! See you when we are serving. Thank you. So guys, I'm taking omena to a friend of mine for her to test. Because she did not. Guys, I'm eating. Here is Irene, a friend of mine. Test. Guys, our veggies are ready and it's time to get them from the jiko. So, guys, I hope you can see how it looks. Green, very green, huh?
Yes.
And appealing. So, ungeongeza kasukuma ama iko sawa hii? Sawa. Okay guys, let's go and serve. Somebody is eating yams. Ndoma. And here is our ndoma. This was for breakfast, guys. Here is eating only. And we are covering our veggies with foil. And my uncle here is checking on the table. So let's go.
Madam.
So guys, it's time to serve. You can see our vegetables.
Up to now, it's not replying.
So guys, you can see people are serving.
Something, even something small. Like
and it's time to serve our amazing people. Even the policemen.
Yeah, I am Mama Ofan.
Don't worry, okay. Keep mingi kidogo. So, time I'm serving ugali, guys. You can see here. Utakuta washauni kuongeza. Napiga kibao yani ya kutashanga.
Mkuri anasembe.
Mkuri anasembe. We are serving the masons and everybody around here. You get it when you send that cook?
No, we can eat. There's no problem. We can
eat. Francis. Rudi sekta yako inachanganya mno. Wewe ni brother ya Steve Simple Boy. Irene. Nancy.
Yes.
Jana nikakupikia kuku nikakusubiria. Nilikupikia kuku nikakusubiria. Nikakusubiria. Siku kuona wote. Baka tukashanga tukasema what?
This is good.
Harriet Anabo. How are you my sweetheart?
Harriet.
Yes, I am shooting.
Hi guys.
Mm-hmm. It's dark. I don't know why.
You know why it's dark? It's because of this. Because of that.
Okay, now it's showing.
What's up, guys? Thank you so much for having me on your channel. My name is Harriet Anabo. Right here, we're going to have our food, ugali, omena, and this is my favorite, by the way.
Okay.
Thank you so much for serving us.
Okay. Yes. Okay, Harriet.
I missed you, mommy.
Mm-hmm.
I had you cook very nice food yesterday. I wasn't around.
We cooked even chicken for you, two people.
So just give see. Me your mena, then I eat. We're going to talk about it. Thank you.
Okay. I really waited for you.
You worked for me.
What? I really waited for you. I did not see you.
Why
are you serving two plates? You eat, you have two stomachs,
yeah.
Koga.
You promised me you will add me for.
Let's begin with this one, okay?
Add me, Omena.
Come on, that undo.
Hello, Prisca.
Yes, how are you?
I'm fine.
Skumiri bag. Handy
tomorrow,
tomorrow. Did you met? Did you met Osh? Did you take any afra?
This kid is not
handy. Guys, you know this meal is for 100 people, yeah. And he wants to be added a full plate. Yeah, Noel, I will choma for you.
Can you put two kebabs?
Guys. Ati jioni ndio utaongezwa.
Naweza lala huko kwa ofisi.
Leo. Oh, jioni ndio ulale.
Mimi naweza kukaa nikisukuma.
Hii ni ya mwenye anakuja ya pili. Hii ni ya next. Me thought he was joking.
Oh no way. Wek, ile mchango sasa hivi nikishamaliza hapa na kuja. Wewe nani wewe sasa hivi sio? Sasa hivi nikishamaliza hapa na kuja na cheki. Utaona mimi nakutekea.
Nimefanya hivi ndio najua utasema uongezo.
Bas. Afumu wanda muache zo matani. Raja nizimega. Siyezi pata kwenye
mbani.
Jebisha wenyewe.
Mpa kule siku.
Indo.
Unajua hii daga inakulona
watu. Hii daga inataka kutambu watu wengi sana.
Zitaisha watu watamisi.
Nakuja. Nakuja.
I am okay. They don't care.
Who is?
Yeah.
So guys, everyone is eating, and you can see there are veggies left here. So I really thank you. I really want to appreciate you, because you can see everyone is eating, and we are here to serve people at the party. So thank you. Let me see you next time. I'm with my friend Francis and my friend who?
Irene.
Irene. See you next time. Bye-bye. Bye. Oh, after serving people, so tired. I only eat small, small. You can see this is the amount of food that I take in a day. Guys, they're laughing because they know it's alive. I have already eaten. So I remembered I'm supposed to film eating. I eat this times three. And this times two. So thank you guys. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you. And bye. See you next time.